have a tradition whenever we have VIPs come and visit us. What we do is we give them a gift. Professor Gill taught us that. This gift that we have in front of us is an eagle, and it's carved from the rocks of the Rocky Mountains. And it was and it's a gift that we want to give to the man that is so had such an impact on everybody in this room. And I know if it wasn't for this young man, Bridget and I would not be where we're at today. And we owe a debt of gratitude to Mr. Nicholas Coquinos. So please give him a big standing ovation.